Hey, there I am. Oh, this is a good spot for me to be. Well, that's all set. I hope. Yeah, we'll move the game out of here just a little bit. Just to be safe. Because it looks like he's peeking out the same line that I'm talking at. Yeah, run down right there. That'll do. Open back up to 6.0. Yeah, like I've seen a few VTubers play this, and I've known nothing of it. Tell me again about the men in masks. Then let's start from the beginning. Opportunity is closing, and we'll need all work extremely quickly. Of precognition, so there are no enemies in your way. Remember, leave no survivors. Okay. Thank you. loud, so I think that one is okay. Thank you. А, это... So what? That's what I want to know. You look well, despite last night's circumstances. Shall we begin? Oh yeah, I guess I probably should have like stopped the stream. Like starting out. It's too late now. Open dossier. Age 56, right? World guard tech billionaire philanthropist, chairman of the New Mecca Foundation for Post-War Reconstruction, NMFPR. NMFPR. Clandestine involvement in the movement of material of the war drugs. The war drugs. Heavily guarded. Exercise caution. Ha 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 weird. Is that Leg David? Oh, the time it took him to get all the way up, huh? poor quality cosplay prohibition. That's kind of cool, actually. Where this is going. DJ Electrohead, popular DJ from the upscale 2nd District, involved in trafficking of club drugs. Slightly guarded, but surrounded by clubgoers. Extremely fine finesse required to eliminate without detection. Pathological liar. Do not speak to him. Thank you. gun. I see. Huh. Oh. Oh, that was cool. Oh no, don't kick him out of the skinny ricks. You'll survive the trial by grease fire. However, I'm afraid that you cannot join us. Oh man. Cannot join us until you shotgun this beer. You guys, you totally got me! Chug, 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 chug! longer shall you be slendered, Richard. From now on, you're a skinny Ricky. Alright. Can't wait to tell Strong Terry all about this. Sorry, skinny Ricky. Get out. Right. Ooh. Political dissident and leader of Redacted, scheduled to testify in military tribunal. Target must be eliminated post haste. Collateral damage is unacceptable. Stealth and covert action are necessary to prevent the loss of additional life. Additional loss of life. Oh! Prison, huh? Thank you. I didn't kill him. Oh, wait, I guess I do have to kill everyone. Cool.
What?
why the mist was full of flames. Wow, I sure am glad I didn't let her that face. Ooh. Well then. Yeah, let's go. Shouldn't have shot my personal trainer. achievement for that. Oh, so I gotta go through. I have to go through every single one of these levels to get the key card. Gotcha.
Thank you.
Oh, please don't give that. Oh, no. I just gave a fish head to a child and she accepted it. Okay. I don't know, someone... Hearken thou these words. Yeah, hearken, bitch. Two lustrous masks upon thy vicious rest, one of gold and sterling silver, o'er life and death these masks preside. Lo, these silver masks commanded death, with sword and sling libit upon the altar of turbaned wine of man. You're a real killer, huh? Not so scary when you're out cold. The golden mask shines a light, a vessel of child wandering to infinite fractal unspoiled by Babylon's malignant spell. Malignant. Two masks thou hast, yet one alone. May that count silver life or death. Friends are saying that lingering by shrinking our quest. So I'm suing 3 grants means in 3 days. What, they're still here? Oh. What is going on? What is happening? Thank you. hot, am I? Secret of founder and CEO of Neotech, a military logistics consultancy. Close ties to the new mega government involved in military R&D. Likely lightly guarded, but proceed cautiously.
Thank you.
expect to pour out an infamous dragon that they got looked up to you. Well, any last words? Spit in his face. Sure thing, Dean.
Thank you.
Let's get him. Thank you. Sure, I'll be able to make it home all right, right? protein paste. Oh, yeah. Has like multiple endings. I can go to the bathroom. Also, I just realized that I did not change the stream, so it's still saying that I'm playing Halo Infinite when I'm actually playing Katana Zero. I will fix that. Boop. If I can just remember Stream Manager. Oh, sweet, it did. Oh, it just automatically updated that. That's cool. Huh. To bring back Kronos. That's why I'm here. I'm so close. I know I am. But I need your help. This is our one chance for revenge. I'm too tired for revenge. Al-Qassam gone. For Kronos, I don't have much time. For making us monsters. For making us fight their wars and purging us when they were done. I don't have much time, but I'm so close. I want you to see something. Whoever you are, you just made a huge mistake. Over. Prison security tapes. Alright. Shields now. Shoot. Shatter now. Dumb, I just now realized that was fun. Oh, I ran out. fine.
Thank you.
try. Wow. Of absolution, thy baptism of blood draws near. About the big choice you had to make. Here it is, life or death, you choose. Choose life, these guys die and you walk away. Choose death and well, I think you can figure it out. Thank you. Okay, we got that ending. I'm assuming that if I... Yeah. Okay, so... We'll go ahead and call the stream there. I've been streaming for a while now. Almost 5 hours now. Woof. So... Call the night here. Pick it up tomorrow. Next Thursday? Pick it up next Thursday, and we'll finish it off. Because I imagine that we're pretty close to the end. So yeah, hope you had fun. If you did, be sure to like, comment, subscribe. Do all that stuff. Follow on Twitch. Follow us on Twitter. We also got the other stuff, the other Zoomer medias. We got Twitch and TikTok. Yeah, follow us there. Yeah. Hope you guys have a great night, and bye-bye.